The Gaza Strip has witnessed a surge in coronavirus infections, while the number of active cases has tripled since early March. Since the beginning of the pandemic, over 66,000 Gazans have been infected with COVID-19. Daily hospitalizations due to coronavirus continue to rise, and health facilities struggle to maintain adequate surplus of fully equipped ICU units. The Israeli blockade has compounded the struggle of health workers in Gaza, undermining their efforts to contain and detect the spread of the coronavirus.
1,800 new coronavirus infections were detected during the past 24 hours, and that is about 29% of the total of those who were tested. 618 patients have died since March 2020. The epidemiological situation in the Gaza Strip is dangerous.
Rights groups have repeatedly warned of the catastrophic implications of coronavirus spread in the Gaza Strip. Some 2 million Palestinians in Gaza are at an increasing risk of contracting the virus.
This dangerous pandemic is endangering our lives in this tiny enclave. Things were already bad before the coronavirus pandemic, mainly because of the blockade, including high poverty and unemployment rates.
We are afraid because the situation is very dangerous, and we fear that more restrictions will be imposed. The coronavirus is not a joke, and people must take precautionary measures more seriously.
The Israeli regime's illegal practices and punitive measures continue to disrupt the development of Gaza's health sector. Gaza's health system has been battered by the Israeli blockade and multiple wars since 2007.
Israel bears full responsibility for the deterioration of the health situation in the Gaza Strip and the entire health sector in the Gaza Strip. The Israeli blockade has undermined local efforts to combat the pandemic. Gaza's health sector is in a very bad shape, and it needs all the support that it can get to fight this pandemic.
Health officials have raised the alarm over the rising figures of infections in the densely populated territory.
The coronavirus pandemic remains a serious concern due to the capacity gaps in the enclave's health system. Experts say the Israeli blockade must be fully lifted to help avert a humanitarian disaster. Ashraf Sharan, Press TV, Gaza.